Tvameva Mata Chapita Tvameva. Praying to God, you are my father, mother, Sakha, you are my Vidya, you are my treasure, you are everything. And we reflect this also on Guru. And we label Guru also in successive orders of Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Sri Guru Namaha. What does all this mean? You are identifying Guru with Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh. Do you know who Brahma is or Mahesh is? If you don't know, then how can I say that Guru is Brahma? It's a fallacy. So, though holier slokes are being repeated again and again, we need to understand the deeper meaning behind all these slokas. When I say to my Guru and compare him with my mother or with my father, what am I trying to get out of this comparison? Babaji Maharaj says, yes, of course, we need to have some relationship. We need to adopt certain attitude with the guide. Either have relationship that of a mother and a son, or a mother and a daughter, or a lover and beloved, or that of a guru and shishya, or a brother to brother, or as a friend. And very rarely, like Ravana to Ram, be born as enemies. I would not recommend the last one. According to Babaji Maharaj, it is motherly relationship that is more effective. Though he himself had a different attitude, relationship with Lalaji Maharaj. Master had a different relationship, father and son. Babaji Maharaj had that of a lover and beloved. Yet both the masters say, take your master as a mother.